save our planet. Funded by the European Commission, a three-year resettlement plan is launched in the Solomon Islands to move residents living in areas most vulnerable to climate change effects, such as rising sea levels, coastal erosion, storm surges, and water contamination, to the safety of higher land.